Welcome to Polymer Update TV, the world's only TV network with a free petrochemicals news show. It is Thursday, October 4th. I am Indra Singh. Our special news reel today is sponsored by Pune-based VK Petrochemicals India Private Limited. Let's start with Indian currency news. On Thursday morning, the Indian rupee slipped further to a fresh record low of 73.82 per dollar on the back of rising global oil prices and concerns over a growing current account deficit and hefty capital outflows. It opened at fresh record low of 73.60. It is trading lower by 48 paise at around 73.82 versus its previous close, 73.34 per dollar. Moving on to energy and feedstock news. On Wednesday, crude futures climbed sharply to near a four-year high as Iran's dwindling presence in global markets overshadowed the steepest gain in US oil stockpiles since March 2017. Brent finished at $86.29, a sharp rise of $1.49 per barrel, while WTI traded at $76.41, up $1.18 per barrel. According to Vandana Hari of Vanda Insights, crude futures were weaker early Thursday in Asia after rallying to a fresh four-year high in Wednesday's session on the back of fears over tightening supply, which overshadowed an unexpectedly large 8 million barrel build in weekly US commercial crude inventories. Saudi Energy Minister Khalid Al-Faliha on Wednesday said his country was pumping about 10.7 million barrels per day and the level will be slightly higher in November. OPEC naphtha prices edged lower by $1 per metric ton to the $743 per metric ton CFR Far East Asia levels. Ethylene prices witnessed a fall in Asia on Wednesday. Prices dropped on the back of improved product availability coupled with weaker demand trends in the region. CFR Southeast Asia prices of ethylene were at the $1,115 per metric ton levels, while CFR Northeast Asia prices were assessed at the $1,215 per metric ton levels, both down by $10 per metric ton from Tuesday's assessed levels. In plant news, JXTG Nippon Oil and Energy has restarted the cracker on September 27, 2018. The cracker was shut for a maintenance on August 11, 2018. Located at Kawasaki in Japan, the cracker has an ethylene production capacity of 448,000 metric ton per year and propylene production capacity of 273,000 metric ton per year. Polymer Update is now on Google Assistant and Google Home devices. Just ask the right questions about the polymer-related news and prices. Our special news reel today is sponsored by Pune-based VK Petrochemicals India Private Limited, a manufacturer of PP talc filled, PP glass filled, LLDPE roto compounds, pre-color PP, LDPE, HDPE, nylon 6, ABS, GPPS and HIPS. That's all for today's polymer news. Watch our daily news video tomorrow to know more. It is Thursday, October 4th. I am Indra Singh.
Find us on Facebook at facebook.com/polymerupdate and be sure to click the like button. You can also find us on Twitter at Polymer Update. For the latest news from the plastics and petrochemicals industry, subscribe to our YouTube channel and do not forget to hit the bell icon.